Oh, it's nail oil. Pretty.
A snowball. Get it? Here we go.
What gift Santa would give to old people? Candy cane. Ho, ho, ho.
Santa out of my jokes, but somebody told this to me last week and I couldn't resist. How much did Santa's sleigh cost? How much did Santa's sleigh cost?
$1,000.
Nothing. It was on the house. All right, those are
perfect.
Yeah, it is beautiful.
Another booktuber, the modern Ajima. I've loved her channel for a while, and now she's doing daily vlogs.
Hi. I'm just popping in for my talking portion of the Vlogmas at this really weird angle just because of the nighttime lighting. I had every intention of getting a lot of reading done today. However, it is December and December is Decembering. I tell myself all the time that I have no friends, that's why I read a lot of books. But that turns out not to be the case every December since today was very social, as was last night. I sat down to edit Vlogmas 12, and then I ended up chatting with some friends who all, I mean, some of us live close by, but for the most part, we're pretty scattered, and so we have like a Discord group chat, and every now and then we voice chat, and that's always nice. It's always fun. We were high school friends, and we've just remained in touch since, and it's one of those friendships where we all feel so comfortable around each other that we can shoot the shit very well. So that was really nice. I only logged off. Well, I had to log off to edit, and then other people had to log off because it was so late for them since they're in later time zones. And today I met up with some friends who are around me, and we're all mom friends. So we talked about mom stuff, but we also talked about how we're doing, like, as people, and we all realize that none of us have the answers, and we all have similar concerns and share similar dilemmas. And in general, we're going day by day wondering if we're doing things right, if we're making the right calls, if it's okay to feel a certain way, and just having that time. It was a quick lunch, but having that time to sound off on each other on similar things that we're going through with our peers. It's so therapeutic. Then in the afternoon, I was trying to have some alone time reading my book, but I kept getting kicked out of the room that I was in, and I just kept like traveling around my house. And then I watched a lovely video. Sorry, I got a text that I had to respond to from another friend. I am a social butterfly today, but I was going to say that I watched a lovely, thoughtful video from Eleanor, and my eyes are tearing up at being mentioned in such a lovely, wonderful way. And so today I've just been feeling like a big mush ball of feelings and emotions and thoughts of community and friendship and feeling really grateful to be included in all of the communities that I've been included in, and I definitely feel less alone today. So that was my biggest feeling and thought today. I'm almost done with The Leftovers by Tom Parada, and so far I really like Tom Parada. This is the second book that I've read of his after reading Little Children, and in both he kind of speaks about American suburban life and feelings of community and the hypocrisy of the bubbles that we live in, all of which I can very easily identify, as I do live in a suburban bubble. And just the thought of the loneliness of feeling like you're alone, not having that strong sense of community, whether it be IRL or like found family, but then ultimately realizing that you do in fact have something of those sorts. It's enough to burst your heart and something to not take for granted and to cherish with all of your heart. December is always a month that's harder than others because there's such a whirlwind of activity and festivities and cheer, whether or not you're in that mood. Like you're almost, or at least I should speak for myself, I always feel like I am being bullied into feeling those ways when other things are happening in life that aren't conducive to such a thing. And I know that I laugh a lot and I smile a lot and I exude warmth, or at least I try to. Like I genuinely, sincerely want to come across that way for other people. But it kind of means for myself, like inside, I feel like I'm living for others constantly. And so in moments like these, when I do feel part of something makes my, it makes me a little teary-eyed and I just feel very blessed. Hashtag blessed. But I just wanted to say for today's Vlogmas that if that's the kind of December that you're having, or if you're just feeling alone, I hope that you have something or someone or a group, however loosely formed, that you might be surprised that you belong to and that you're a part of. So I leave you with all the warmth that I can exude with my inane giggling, and I hope that you had a good day today, and I'll see you tomorrow.